Call of Duty. Warzone Update. 1.45. Patch Notes. Call of Duty. Warzone Update. 1.45. Patch Notes. This update fixes bugs ahead of Vanguard's launch. There aren't any new weapons or major changes, as the final Black Ops Cold War weapon was released a few days ago, but there are several balance adjustments and bug fixes in this update. Unfortunately, Rebirth solos and squads have been removed, but they should return in the near future. Here's everything new with Call of Duty. Warzone Update 1.45. Call of Duty. Warzone Update 1.45. Patch Notes. Fixed an issue causing the camo unlock challenges for the Nilegun, BOCW, to not track. Fixed an issue with the text on the Surprise Splash, Legendary Assault Rifle Echo, BOCW, Blueprint. Fixed an issue causing incorrect text to appear for the LAPA, BOCW, Weapon Unlock Challenge. Fixed various issues with attachment visibility on the High Stakes, Light Machine Gun Delta, BOCW. Fixed an issue with the Phoenix Inferno, Assault Rifle Delta, BOCW, Blueprint where the ads animation was incorrect. Fixed an issue causing the Ghost Perk to not work correctly. Fixed an issue causing the After Action Report to not show the player's full ATVI ID. Fixed an issue causing the Party Leader UI to overlap with the text chat window. Fixed an issue causing the Charlie Operator's default execution animation to play incorrectly. Fixed an issue causing players to get kicked from the favorite operator's menu. Fixed an issue causing players who are killed in the pre-match lobby to start a match as dead. Fixed an issue causing damage dealt with a vehicle to a downed enemy to not register. Update 1.45 has arrived for Call of Duty. Warzone,